better, but still not enough. The flames are too low. This'll never cook. This won't burn. This might burn. I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone? What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey! Fuck over here! Now! Fucker!
Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around.
Shit! Get the fuck over here!
God damn it!
Thank you.
Krista, are you there? It's okay, boy. It's okay. Do you know where we are, boy? A lot of help you are. What's he doing? What'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Find anything yet? There you go. I'm not gonna hurt you. Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy. It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Hey boy, what's the matter? Quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. That looks like it hurt. Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? Stand back, okay? We just have to stay out of their reach. I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? Please let there be something good in there. Ugh, God. Ugh. I am so sick of that smell. No food here, either. Empty. Better keep looking, boy.